Dear viewers, Assalamu alaikum. Today's lecture includes the summary of the chapter The Blanket, written by Floyd Dell. Now, here, in this way, you will write a summary. The whole story revolves around the word blanket. In this story, the writer Floyd Dell tells us that all human beings crave for and need to be close to their dear ones. Without blood relation, life seems empty, boring, and lonely. Secondly, our elders have made great sacrifices in our upbringing, and when they grow old, they deserve our respect, care, love, and company. We should never leave them alone when they grow old. In this story, Peter, 11 years old boy, is sitting with his granddad in a fine September night. His thoughts are fixed on a big red and black blanket lying on a kitchen table. This blanket is called a going away gift, as Peter's dad is sending granddad to an old age home, and this blanket is a gift for him on his departure. This is the last night Peter and his granddad are together. Granddad wants to play some tunes on his harmonica to make Peter happy. But from inside, they both are highly grieved. Granddad even pretends to like the blanket by admiring its quality and cost, and even says that his son is a very generous and kind man who has brought such an expensive gift. But nothing could console Peter. Throughout that time, Granddad plays sad and old tunes which express his inner grief. Peter is thinking about the pretty girl his dad is going to marry. Then suddenly, Granddad says that it's the best that he should live for old age home. An old fellow is otherwise just an obstacle in the way of his father's happiness, and an old fool who complains about his backaches and pains only. He is good for nothing in old age. While they are talking, Peter's dad and the pretty girl arrive, and the girl goes directly to Granddad and wishes to say him good night, as she would not wake up early in the morning. Granddad thanks her and shows her a blanket which his son has brought for him. She becomes distasteful about such a costly blanket and says that an old fellow does not need a big double blanket. Peter, on hearing this, goes inside and brings a pair of scissors. He gives scissors to his dad and insists to cut the blanket into two parts. Then, to his father's surprise, he says that only one half is enough for an old man like Granddad, and the other part will come in use later. When his dad will grow old and Peter will send him to an old age home, this other half will be given to him as a going away gift. On this, Peter's father realizes his mistake. Peter starts crying. But it doesn't matter, as all three were crying because they have realized the true worth of being a family. Here ends the summary of the chapter, The Blanket, written by Floyd Dell.